Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Cancers, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Cancers, we are picking few cards. So first, for your general energies, we'll be picking three cards from this deck, guys. So these are for your general energies. For your relationship and career circumstance, I'll be picking more cards from another deck. So one card for your relationship and one card for your career situation, Cancer. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading after this gentle energy, and this is an intuitive reading, Cancer. So if you want clarity, you can watch till the end. At some point of the reading, you may get the answers you expect. So let's start with these cards for your gentle energies. We have three of suns, two of moons and burning tower in reverse. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone really confident, courageous, having that determination, willpower to do, to handle your circumstances effectively. And you are someone who has a lot of good friends, people who are ready to help you in any situation. And you are making the right choices today, going for that clear decisions, maybe in your work or in this relationship. That may be the case. You are trying to do things the right way, trying to do things with clarity and understanding. And you feel that you are on the right path towards something good. And in this relationship, you have a great attraction to each other. Intimacy, harmony is there in this relationship. And you are really passionate about this person. You have mutual love, respect and caring in this connection, and you both share a great friendship. That may be the reason this relationship is moving forward in a positive way towards the next step, maybe commitment, marriage. So some kind of a positive move is what I see. Positive change is what I see with these cards. And though certain things may be there you need to face, maybe you need to adjust, you may have some minor adjustment problems, but once you do that, once you make those changes, instead of denying that you are having problems, denying the problems, if you are ready to work it out in this relationship, you are going to see a great positive outcome coming in this connection. Maybe marriage or commitment, that is what we were speaking about. So for your relationship, let's see what is the card. A message in a bottle. It's a very auspicious card here, guys. So this just means that maybe in your life today, in this relationship, you are getting an important communication from this person. Maybe they are sending you an email or a letter, some kind of communication that is going to point your way forward, or it may be some sign you are seeing today. It may be sign from the universe, whatever it is, and it is a good sign. that is what is happening today in this relationship cancers. Something good, something positive is coming. Some positive communication is happening. So if you are in this connection, maybe this person is planning for a wedding or committed relationship, or if you are away from each other in separation, you are getting a positive message from this person. Maybe they want to be back with you. So that is the energy here with this card. So for your career situation, we picked one card. We will see what it is. And it says orphan. So maybe in your work circumstances, you may feel lost and you may feel that people have let you down. You don't know what to do, where to go today. You need to understand that you must be authentic to what you truly feel you should do. Maybe you should not try to live up to others' expectations. So people may expect so many things from you, and when you do not fit into their picture, they may avoid you. But you need to understand that you must be truthful, authentic to your heart. So what you truly want to do, you must go for it. When you do that, you are going to attract abundance no matter what you see in your circumstances. So that is the energy with this card. So you must see the truth whether this other person likes you for that or not. It's just the truth of your heart. What you want to do, what you want to become in your career. So that is the energy, guys, here. And that is the reading for you all, Cancers. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card Love Reading, Cancer, that is coming up right now. Please like and comment if you like this reading, Cancer. I'll be really happy to know what you feel about this reading. Thank you, Cancers. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds. Then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's see what is your first card. So the reading with the first card for those who chose this card. Thumbulina, expectations. So with this card, in your circumstances, maybe you are an unique person, you are different, and it may be really challenging trying to adapt with the people you have in your life, maybe in your work or maybe in your personal life. Because you are someone different and it is a challenge to blend in your circumstances. And maybe you may see some rejection in your life, maybe because of the way you are. But you need to understand that each and every one of us are unique in our own way. And you do not have to accept any relationship you do not love. So you must, you should not live for others' expectations. You must go for that love that you really want to. And you must be with people you are really comfortable with. You should not try to be with someone with whom you are not at all comfortable with. And you will find the person, the right person who will be the right one for you, who will be right one in your circumstances. You will have that respect and caring for each other. And you must give up all those people who do not value you for what you are. So that is the energy with this card. And you must see these challenges as something, some experience that where you learn so much. So that is also the energy here. You must not feel sad or stressed, but see your circumstance as an experience giving you a higher learning today. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, we have Moonstone. So with this card, in your circumstances, your intuition is telling you something, and it is something really important, and you feel that you cannot believe what your intuition is telling you. Maybe your senses are telling you something else. Maybe you see something, you believe in that, you believe in what you see or what you hear. But what your intuition is telling you is something right opposite to what you experience. So it is something you don't want to, go for. You don't want to make any decision based on your intuition. But you need to understand that your intuition is right. It is telling you something which cannot be seen by your senses. And your intuition is coming from that conscious universe, that which is part of our subconscious. So you are getting that heeding or that pointers from that conscious universe, and conscious universe is never wrong. So in your circumstances, whatever your intuition is telling you, you must listen to it. And guys, if you practice meditation, if you are interested in meditation and if you practice it, it is going to help you a lot. It is going to increase your intuition, and it is going to give you more clarity in your circumstances today. So in your relationship or in your career, whatever that inner voice is telling you, you must listen to it, and that is going to benefit you. And that is going to benefit you, and that is your primary sense. And you need to be really honest with yourself if you want to make the right decisions and go for the right path today. So that is the energy with these cards, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.